rabbits. But my only obsession is my fluffy rabbits. I love to kiss their velvet ears and nibble on their paws. Sometimes they might poop on the floor, but I see past it all. 'Cause there's nothing better than at the end of a hard day than a soft rabbit nose nuzzling your face. And I love my bunnies, and that's plain to see. You might think I'm a freak, but that's fine by me. There's not much else that I need in this world than my two fluffy, fuzzy little girls. When I go to the grocery store, I must look super healthy. My trolley filled to the brim with fresh fruit and veggies. My rabbits like the simpler things and they don't have much to say. But nothing makes them happier than strawberries and hay. They won't lie or cheat or steal or talk behind your back. In fact, they'd rather lie around all day getting fat. I love my bunnies, might be too much. And with the outside world, I might be losing touch. But whenever I see those silly ears and cotton ball tails, it always makes me grin and squeal without fail.